Well, welcome. This is December the 20th, the last Sunday before Christmas 2021. Pastors David and Kathy Hibbert here, smiling. And at 5 o'clock this afternoon, a number of the congregation of Destiny Church will be having supper together. But I know that a lot of you cannot be there for a lot of different valid reasons. And so we want to do something special for our online congregation. So in this stream, you're going to see the first two Christmas carols that we are going to be singing at 5 o'clock, and also the same video that we're going to be showing to the people in person. You're going to get to see that, okay? It's called The Shepherd, taken from the series The Chosen. But then, as a special treat to you, we're also going to give you an extra animated Christmas episode for the children, for your children, that I hope you'll enjoy. And then you'll get something the people in person are not going to get, and that's three more Christmas carols that I think you'll really, really enjoy. So we just want to let you know, you have been watching us online, you've been faithful with your prayers, with your giving, with your attendance online. We want to bless you and say Merry Christmas, because this is the last Sunday before Christmas.
Indeed, yes. We send our very best that you would have a special and a meaningful Christmas celebration, that you would indeed experience the kind of hope that and receive the hope that was given on that first Christmas day. So mm-hmm. Know that we are praying for you, and we look forward. We have a hope to see you in the new year.
Yes, and stay tuned for a lot of changes in the new year. We'll try to keep you informed about them, but we want to let you know that we're not forgetting our online congregation. You're going to be very much a part of what we're doing in 2022. So stay tuned for more. God bless you.
God bless.
Yeah. Amen. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart. in heaven. Yes, Lord. King of heaven, come on earth as it is in heaven.
But you, O Bethlehem Ephrathah, who are too little to be among the clans of Judah, from you shall come forth for me one who is to be ruler in Israel, whose coming forth is from old, from ancient days. Therefore, he shall give them up unto the time when she who is in labor has given birth, and he shall be their peace. A reading from the scroll of the prophet Micah.
Perfect. No, no blemish. Nothing. Nothing wrong. See?
Spotless.
Good. No blemish.
This one's good.
Thank you.
Teacher, I have a question about the Messiah. I've studied Torah every day.
Shepherd wants to learn.
Yes. Do you believe the Messiah will set us free from the occupation?
Yes, he will make a great military leader.
Are you sure? Just because last Shabbat the priest read from Prophet Ezekiel and he did not say...
How dare you?
I'm sorry, teacher. He is obsessed.
You brought this animal? I said spotless.
Spotless, yes.
These are for righteous men, for the perfect sacrifice.
Very sorry. Very sorry. Very sorry.
You wonder why the Messiah hasn't come? People like you keeping him away with your stains. If you come back here without a perfect lamb, I will banish you all from the marketplace.
Now, come, come. I warned you about this. Are you deaf as well as lame?
I'm sorry.
We are not slowing down for you. You take this run back up to the hill and try and keep up. Or find your own way back. Hey.
The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who dwelt in a land of deep darkness, on them has light shone. You have multiplied the nation. You have increased its joy. They rejoice before you as with joy at the harvest, as they are glad when they divided the spoil. For the yoke of his burden, and the staff for his shoulder, the rod of
you
his oppressor,
you want to listen?
No, this is a holy place.
Please.
You are filthy. Go!
For every boot of the trapping warrior in battle tumult, and every garment rolled in blood will be burned as fuel for the fire. Strengthen the weak hands.
Excuse me, friend. Could you point me to a well in this town? My wife hasn't had a drink in hours.
At the other end of the square.
Thank you, brother.
Well, wait. Here.
Oh, thank you for your kindness.
How far have you come?
From Galilee, Nazareth.
Don't say that too loud here. You know, they say, nothing good can come from...
I know what they say about Nazareth.
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. Secret safe with me.
Thank you for the kindness.
And my name is Simon.
Out of my way.
We must go.
Thank you.
Strengthen the weak hands and make firm the feeble knees. Say to those who have an anxious heart, be strong. Fear not. Behold, your God will come with vengeance, with the recompense of God. He will come and save you. Then the eyes of the blind shall be opened, and the ears of the deaf unstopped. Then shall the lame man leap like a deer, and the tongue of the mute shall sing for joy. A reading from the scroll of the prophet Isaiah.
Please wait.
Yes, well, next time, I would wipe my hands with his robe.
Oh.
You would faint.
A Pharisee is so cheap. When he writes his will, he names himself as the heir.
And then he still doesn't get much.
No.
Finally, he's back.
Hello, Simon.
Stay with the sheep.
He is useless. Why do you keep him around?
He's a good boy.
You want some dinner?
Finally.
Aaron made dinner tonight, so nothing is cooked.
Yes.
The food is fine. It's my grandmother's recipe, so leave it alone.
Yeah, then that is why your grandfather left.
Again and again.
Hey, take whatever they want.
Oh, I wish that woman wouldn't have left the well.
Oh, she was very,
very
beautiful.
Very pretty.
Can I have my dinner now?
Not with us. No. Your plate is over there.
After what happened this morning, you sleep with the sheep tonight.
And pay attention this time.
And watch out for wolves.
Watch out for the Pharisee. He might come after you.
A Roman took another sheep yesterday.
Simon, they're talking about the Romans again.
But they cooked it right in front of me.
You're lucky. You're lucky you're not part of this conversation. But Romans, again and again.
Expect them to pay. Good pay. They take whatever they want.
Let's talk about something else.
called, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son. And shall call his name Emmanuel.
So beautiful.
We must tell someone.
We must tell everyone.
We must tell everyone.
Everyone. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
We've waited for this for so long. So long.
He's on.
Oh, it's okay. What will you name him?
Jesus.
We will name him Jesus. I must go. People must know. People must know.
People must know.
Given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and of peace there will be no end, to establish it and to uphold it with justice and with righteousness from this time forth and forevermore.
You! I told you not to come back here. So where is it? Have you found a spotless lamb for sacrifice?
Nazareth.
It's not even good enough to wash ruined floors.
Square. People worried about new taxes.
Taxes? What are you talking about, Mary?
Herod's men posted a decree today in the town square. All of Judah must report to their hometown to be counted and taxed.
You mean cheated?
Hush, Eli. Don't speak so loudly. Herod's soldiers are all around.
That vile king. He kills his son, his own flesh and blood, and now he comes after us. God in heaven, help us!
The Messiah will come soon, Father. Even you talk about how the prophets have written...
I know, Mary, but we've been waiting so long for our deliverance.
He'll be here soon, Father. I just know it.
Hold on to that hope, Mary. I once had faith like yours, but now I'm beginning to believe that maybe God has forgotten us. Go now and feed the animals.
Thank you. So Joseph did as the Lord God commanded, and he took his bride to Bethlehem to register for the census.
Find a place to spend the night.
Here? Tonight? Not a chance.
Everyone's in town for the census.
7 denarii?
Try Baltashar's Inn. It's nice, not too expensive.
We've been there. It's full. Please.
We've traveled a long, long way.
Of course. And if there was anything I could do...
Just the smallest room. The roof, maybe?
12 denarii. 13 denarii.
You don't understand.
Oh, dear. Any day, I presume...
It's no use. Look, you two. There's no more room. Not even for your donkey in our stable. It's like Noah's Ark back there. Oh, if you would have come earlier, I, for one, would have seen to it that the very best room would have been yours. Especially in your condition. But, alas, our rooms are full. Oh, I could cry. I really...
Stable. You can stay in our stable. It's not much, but it's all we have.
But surely you're jealous.
No, my dear. They will stay in the barn. Now, if you would attend to their donkey.
Well, maybe it's not a bad idea. After all. Hello.
Oh, thank you so much. God will bless you for this. I thank you too, sir. You're most good and kind.
There's something in the air.
Yeah, nights are getting colder.
No, no, something mysterious. Even the sheep are unsettled.
What do you mean? Sheep are safe, sky is clear.
It's a feeling.
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today.
promised Messiah, the one we've been waiting for.
Let's go to Bethlehem now and find him.
We'll go into town and ask. Someone must have heard the news.
It is true, people are silent.
Look, Joseph. It doesn't seem
new. It's hard to believe a baby so small. The promised Messiah. Someone?
We're looking for the Christ child. Is he here?
Please, come in.
I'm Josiah. Angels have told us about your baby.
Angels? What angels?
In the field. Hundreds of them.
Singing.
They told us about the baby. We had to come see.
What's his name?
His name is Jesus.
That means Savior.
What the angels told.
Predicted he would be the Christ.
The Christ? What sort of Christ will he be? A peasant? A rabbi? A king? Perhaps I should alert Rome to expect this Christ. And when will he come? I could prepare a place for him here, in my palace.
We don't know when, Your Excellency, but according to our prophets, he will be born in Bethlehem, for this is what the prophets have written.
For out of Judah, my Judah? For out of Judah will come a ruler who will be the shepherd of my people Israel.
Soon. The stars cannot be wrong.
We must find him. I agree. I'll help you find him, but we must keep this a secret. And if you find him first, I do have one request.
Anything that pleases you.
Good. Something small in exchange for your safety.
please, child.
Peace be with you.
Is this the home of the Christ child?
Yes, I mean no. I mean to say, this is a Amasa's inn. I'm Amasa. Could I interest you in a royal suite? It just became vacant. Only excellent rooms worthy of kings.
We would very much like to see him, the king of the Jews. Is he not here?
Yes, of course. The baby, follow me.
Come in.
You have visitors.
We would very much like to see this king of the Jews. Is he here?
We are kings. We follow the star that stands over this doorway.
This is where we can find the Holy One, is it not?
Only my wife and my child are here, as you can see. This is not a place for royalty.
Please come in. It is as you say. We are honored to have such distinguished guests here with us.
We have been waiting for this day for months. We've even asked Herod. Herod, but here, please, have no fear. The Lord already warned us in a dream not to return to the palace.
And now we are finally in the presence of the king we have sought.
His name is Jesus, our Messiah.
Sounded like a baby.
That's exactly how it happened. I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. And the words spoken by the ancient prophets were fulfilled. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
Skies of Bethlehem appeared a star, while angels sang to lowly shepherds. Three wise men seeking truth traveled from afar, hoping to find the child from heaven, falling on their sun cannot compare to the glory of your love.
Lord, we give you thanks. We give you praise as an offering.
Thank you.
let's sing this classic Christmas carol written 100 years ago.
Angels from the realms of glory, wing your flight o'er all the earth. You sang creation's story. With us, even now, his love is here.